Hey guys, it's me, Dave from the Kodo. Just doing a little bit of a vlog here to give you an update on the channel. Many of you have noticed that I posted a video earlier about earlier in the week about indoor growing. Just a little hobby of mine I'm gonna be doing. Like I said, I live in upstate New York or Western New York, so I like to grow peppers. Don't get to do that very often as it gets cold very quickly. We don't have very long summers. But as for videos on the site, I'm gonna finish out the Cymbirbia series, 10 episodes, uploading one tonight along with this video, but I wanted to do something else. I want to see what you guys want to see. I'm going to continue to do some of the Growing with Dave. It's going to be a series. You don't have to watch it if you don't want, if you're not into that kind of thing, but the video game videos will continue. I need some ideas for some of the tutorials. If you guys want to see tutorials on certain mods, leave it in the comment section below. The other thing is I want to do a series on another mod pack. Not really liking the mad pack, so I'm gonna switch off of that. I was contemplating looking at Feed the Beasts launcher again to see what they have available for mods, some new ones and whatnot. One of the things that I was contemplating was going back further back into the past and doing some old mod packs, bringing back some of the old equivalent exchange when it was way overpowered. If you want to see something like that, let me know. Sorry, just burped. I was thinking about maybe going back to Monster, Minecraft 1.6.4. There's also the Unleashed pack, which goes back even further to 1.5.2. Feed the Beast Ultimate. Might check out that again, but do it now. It's going to be obviously a blast from the past. There's thousands of LPs out there, but thinking about going back and checking out some old ones. There's also some packs on the AT launcher that you guys might want to see. Mod Sauce is one of them. Like I said, I'm not really big on the Mad Pack. The Bevo Tech Pack is another one that I'm kind of interested in. I might check out because there's a lot of interesting things on that. So if that's one of them that you want to see. How about we do this? I'm going to put them up right here on the screen. I'm gonna put a couple of choices. It's gonna be Feed the Beast Ultimate, Feed the Beast, let's see here, Feed the Beast Ultimate, Feed the Beast, let's go Feed the Beast Ultimate, Feed the Beast Monster, from the Feed the Beast launcher. Said Feed the Beast like 100 times there. From the AT launcher, put the Bevo tech pack. And let's do the Resonant Rise. Where is it? Resonant Rise mainline. So those are gonna be in this area right here. Put your vote down in the comment section. And I just want to mention, my channel's a mix between like Diablo and Warcraft and Minecraft, but I'm going to be doing a stream on November 13th. I'm going to do a 24-hour stream. I'll put out some more videos when it gets closer to that to remind you guys, but I'm going to do a 24-hour stream, and depending on how many people show up for the stream, I might do some giveaways, some Steam game giveaways. If we get a decent amount of people, I'm thinking like even just 100 viewers, I'll do a Raspberry Pi giveaway. So, I'll put out some more videos as it gets closer to that's a month and a half away. So vote on the mod pack that you want to see an LP on, or if you, and you know, I'll do a fifth mod pack that'll be a custom. I'll do a really old one. I'll bring back old school equivalent exchange where when I started doing tutorials, that I'll make my mod pack. We'll do that. So vote on one of those five, and then I'll start working on that LP. And like always, guys, thanks for showing up to the channel. Thanks for your support. And like always, good luck and have fun.